WeatherWatch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. You want to save money at the pump, but don't want to lose a roomy interior. Enter the Chevy Cruze Eco, featuring an EPA-estimated 42 mpg highway and plenty of passenger and cargo space. Chevy Cruze, the compact for not-so-compact lives.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your Monday forecast and beyond. Focus for today on rain showers, on and off rain showers from the morning right through the afternoon. Let's go hour by hour through your forecast. Any little green speck here does represent one of those rain showers. Once we move into the afternoon, this is around 12 noon, could be a couple isolated thunderstorms that try to pop up with daytime heating as temperatures warm in the 50s to around 60 degrees by this afternoon. At 3 o'clock, more scattered showers across the area. And once we get past about 5 or 6 p.m., clearing skies, and the clearing skies will take us into Tuesday, revealing really a beautiful day. Until we get there, damp and dreary for your Monday. Keep an umbrella near as we warm from the 50s to a high around 60 degrees. Big question is if we can sneak in a little bit of sunshine today. If we do, should easily hit the 60-degree mark. Sunshine, not a problem for Tuesday. Mostly sunny skies. We warm into the lower 60s, and with a good, strong southwest wind on Wednesday, check that out. 74 for a daytime high. We'll retreat back a little bit and maybe even cooler than that 62 on Friday along the lakeshore as we'll catch more of a southeast wind. Saturday and Sunday, though, nothing cool about those days. Highs back into the middle 70s. For more weather information, check out the WeatherWatch 12 blog.